No, he calls me Bottle Dick because he thinks I have an uncircumcised dick. That's why he calls me Bottle Dick. What are you talking about? David told you I did. Do you even know David? He's a freaking lying out of his asshole. Those words did not come out.
David lives in Nova Scotia. You don't trust anyone from Nova Scotia. They're like tiny mushroom people.